Arts, and I'm majoring in Visual Arts.
And my name is Mark Malone. I am also a junior at Butler Tech School of Arts, and I am also I am majoring in Visual Arts.
So our business idea that we did for this project is called Planet of Flowers. Our business idea was to have a large flower garden where people could pay to pick their own flowers and bouquets. We just wanted definitely a connection to nature and to be able to have people come and bring in a profit, but also experience nature for what it really is. These are some sketches that Mars and I did to try and get the feel of what we wanted. We wanted this place to be serene, enjoyable, and to be a place that disconnects from the urban life here and be able to connect to what Earth started as, which was a beautiful, peaceful place. Now, where we got our ideas from was Marmalade Road. This is in Loveland, Ohio, and it is also a large flower garden where you can pick your own flowers and an event space that you can rent and have weddings or parties there. They are incredibly popular, and we feel like we could bring that popularity to here. It is in Loveland, it is not generally local, so we want to bring that here and kind of see how the people think about that. As you can see, Marmalade Lily also brings in a ton of people for photo shoots, and we believe this could really increase the amount of people that would visit our garden, because all the time we're seeing people take photo shoots for homecoming, senior photos, weddings, and we thought our garden could be an outlet for those people. Our location. So we wanted to start off possibly as a trial run at Butler Tech Natural Science Center. They have a greenhouse that students come and take care of flowers, so I feel like it would be a good place for the students to be able to learn to take care of flowers, and also at the same time, we would be able to see if people would enjoy our idea. The next place, if that does work out, would be Veterans Park. As you can see here, the 1, 2, and 3, those are shelters that people rent out for parties. And then the Colligan Lodge in the corner, people also rent out for weddings and parties. We feel like this would be a good place to place our garden because with people coming in doing weddings here, at the same time, they could be coming to our garden and it would just be a benefit for the park itself to bring in more people to that park. Overall, our garden, we want to have a place where people can be happy and peaceful and to really enjoy what nature is, and at the same time, bring a uniqueness to it. We can go to a store and buy a bouquet of flowers, but we can't go to a store and choose our own flowers to make that own bouquet. We want to bring uniqueness, and we believe that that'll bring in more people because it makes it personal. When you buy a bouquet of flowers already, it's just enjoyable and fun for whoever you're getting it to. But when you pick those flowers for that certain person, it makes it way more makes it way more personal and enjoyable. So we definitely think this could be an idea that could get a great start.
Another great idea.